Yeah, just arrived in at Brighton station. Looked up to the sky. It's just amazing. The whole area is completely covered in chemtrails. There's one plane up there now, laying some now. So if I move around a little bit and then look up to the sky, you can see some have been left some time ago and they're spreading out and turning into the grey clouds we all are used to. Over the top of that van there is some trails that have been obviously left earlier on in the day and turn into quite large clouds. And then we go over the top of this building to the right, between the train station roof, and there's more trails up there. And then over to the back of the station. The sky is just being completely obliterated. I mean, it's supposed to be a blue sky and it's just been completely covered in aeroplane trails, in chemtrails, and nobody's taking the blind bit of notice that their blue sky is being destroyed. Unfortunately this won't focus in very well, this lens. But there's great big aircraft that are laying these, grey aircraft that are laying these at the moment. And I'm going to just do a shot straight up off my head. That's all been left, they're not real clouds, none of those real clouds, they are all from chemtrails earlier. You can see by the lines that they've left. And then all these people are not taking the blindest bit of notice of what's happening to the planet that they live on. I don't know what you do to wake them up. I could play one of my chemtrail adverts if it gets any reaction.
What's she
say? If I can find it. But it very rarely gets any reaction out of anybody. They seem actually incapable of reacting to anything anymore. Oh, big bus coming in. So welcome to Chemtrail Brighton. Play it anyway, see what happens.
Chemtrails, the biggest crime against humanity and the environment is happening above our heads right now. Chemtrails are not contrails. Chemtrails are sprayed by unmarked military jet tankers and mainly consist of aluminium oxide and strontium, metals and barium salts. Also, fungus, bacteria and numerous other toxic substances have been identified from air and water samples. You are being poisoned. Look up chemtrails.
Chemtrails. Have you noticed our skies look different? Have you forgotten how blue our skies used to be? Thousands all over the world are looking up and waking up, and they are rightly concerned. Why are planes leaving lines that can be seen on radar? Why are respiratory illnesses escalating? What is being sprayed? Why are we being sprayed? Who is doing this? Please, educate yourselves via these links.
Well, there you go, I played it. No immediate reaction. I might come down with a bigger speaker next time, do the same thing and film it.